Good afternoon, all. My name is Keletso, aka Sister K. I'm the second born of 5 kids, but they will call me Tshidiso Libeko, Kapo Melindade, as I fondly call them. I am married to a loving husband, Jesse Yende. We currently work and live in Cape Town. Unlike most kids, when I was growing up, I had no idea what I wanted to become. All I knew is that I didn't want to suffer in life. I wanted to be able to afford what I wanted and what I needed, and to be able to take care of my family. When I grew older and I made Christ Lord and Savior of my life, I realized that that need and that desire for money was actually a desire to be blessed in order to be a blessing to others. I have a passion for young women. My dream is to assist them to become the best versions of themselves, to know that they are valuable and that they are created for a purpose. I do this through teaching the Word of God, through sharing my experiences, through creating platforms where other women are also able to share their experiences, and through mentoring young girls. I also have a dream of leading a very large family business with an international footprint. I attended quite a number of funerals where the obituary was read and it was said that a person was born, had kids, and died. I knew that there was more to life than that, and I definitely wanted to have a different obituary. This is what motivated me towards achieving my dreams. Being surrounded by lots of role models also helped me come to this realization. People like my late grandparents, my parents, my husband, and my pastor are some of my role models. They are people who have a vision, and their lives are directed towards achieving that vision. For me, that's what a role model is, a person who lives a purpose-driven life. I find motivation in my desire to leave a legacy for the next generation. Like the proverb says, one generation plants trees and another generation enjoys the shade. I regard myself as a tree planter. Proverbs 16:3 says, ask the Lord to bless your plans and you will be successful in carrying them out. Lots of prayer, hard work, focus, and most importantly, trusting in God. That's basically my plan to achieving my dreams. What makes it even easier is being surrounded by people who believe in you and who support you in every way possible. I have come to realize that every experience in one's life is preparation towards achieving their goals. I have achieved much, but there is still much to do. So where I am towards my dreams is a daily question. Every day counts. Some days are good, some are not so good. The key to success is waking up every day and deciding to do whatever it takes. So from here, I continue to learn, because I believe that anything that stops learning stops growing. Anything that stops growing eventually dies. Thank you for listening to my story.